Hello everyone, I am Dinesh. Now I am going to little activism. It's a table setting American style. First I prepare the napkin. It's called the crumb. I am just starting to prepare the cutlery. First, place the pieces and cloth in the center of the table. Place the salt on the right side and pepper on the left. Second, put the dinner plate in front of the piece and cloth. Keep a fingertip distance between the plate and the edge of the table. Put the napkin fold on top of the plate. For the cutlery arrangement of the right side, tablespoon, soup spoon,